Now, you go right. Yeah, go this way. I mean, there's too many logs, but... Yeah. Woo! Now let's see if the 110s will hit it. Oh no, that's not a gear! Oh, what a yard sale! How did you save that? What a beast! I'll tell you what, I was more scared going down it. I thought I was about to eat shit.
Yeah.
He's going to hurt his fingers.
A lot of front brake. I said, use a lot of front brake on your way down, about midway down.
It's natural, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
What'd you think?
I was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, it was so tight. I was like, shit, man.
Trees left and right. I felt like I was getting shot at. Like
right. Speed that way. Hell yeah.
Thinking, no way.
Nothing
to it. Oh no! No shit. What a beast.
Send it.
Get back on the seat. It's solid because you see the plastic there sitting up on top. I'm as confused as you are. This was a fucking river. I pulled up and I was like, I'm not going in that. Dalton like walked out onto it and he wasn't sinking, so he goes a little further, and then Colton's like, yeet. He's like, that's enough evidence for me. Just some knee braces. I think I've been out here before. Oh wow, that's fucking awful, dude.
Can we play your knee braces, dude?
That's Whistler up there.
Interviewing Colton with a flat tire.
Exactly.
What do you think about it?
Huh?
You were in first place. What do you think about it? You blew a tire, man. You blew the lead.